project is True Colors, and it's basically just piggybacking off DC Sick Time. You know, after me being signed and people thinking I'm this way and people showing their true colors and me finding out what it really is to be in the industry, me finding out what it really is. People think you're rich, people think you're famous, or when people just have this whole perception of your life based off of announcement, based off of followers, based off of you being verified on Twitter, based off just that mama likes you good or whatever it is. It's just, you know, true colors is everything. And I feel like colors are more than just visual. Colors are just a mood. Colors are a feeling. So, you know, just me playing off that whole thing of reality and truth and showing, you know, who you really are when that mask is off. For so long, people thought that all we would be was Wale, which is, you know, not a bad thing when you're not an artist. You know, and shouts out to Wale, you know, he's done over and beyond for our city. But, you know, he also, you know, needs backup too, you know? Like, he needs shooters. That's what we are. We're trying to show people that we're more than just go-go. We're more than just one sound. We have different things to offer than just mumbo sauce and the White House. And, you know, that's just what it is right now. And we're in a position to where people see that. We're going to be right on the same level as these other cities, if not bigger. Because we got more to offer in the sense of we don't have a specific sound. We're just us. It's always been DC.